Okay, we're picking up bags of corn. We're using two 30-millimeter silicone cups, very thin lip, connected to two vacuum generators on either side, max flow 4 CFM. In the foreground, you'll see a vacuum gauge that reads in KPA, which, if you think of percentage of vacuum, if you see 50 on there, that'll be 50% vacuum, which works out to be, say, 15 inches of mercury. If you see 40%, that means 12 inches of mercury. You won't see it go much higher than 40%.